What's up? This is Demrick.
Jamie Madrock.
Man, this is your man's Obi Trice. This
is Adlib.
Yo, what up? This is Specs One.
This is Spesh K.
Hot Rocks, the motherfucking Skot MC.
Breaking
Records. Breaking Records Radio out here.
This is Breaking Records Radio.
Check them out, man.
All right, Pace, I'm wondering if you got plans coming to Canada anytime soon.
Yo, man, I tried to come up to Canada a couple years ago. They stopped me at the border, man.
Ah, real.
Like, get out of here. You cannot come in here unless you pay. I'll probably be back out there soon, you know what I mean, when I get a good paying gig. And,
yeah.
You know what I mean? I could pay the way in there and get back real quick.
Word.
I'm up there, man. I love Canada. My whole family up there, yo.
Yeah, we'd love to see you out here.
Out in Mississauga.
Oh, real?
Out in... Word, man.
Yeah.
I got mad people up there, man. My grandmother is buried in Canada, man. They should let me in there for free. Like,
yeah.
I didn't really make no noise, but I love Canada, man. I used to come up there every summer when I was a kid.
Crazy, man.
That is crazy.
So me and D.U. went out there one time. It was crazy, man. All my cousins up there. I got at least 40 cousins up there, man. Aunts and uncles, my dad, be going up there like almost every other weekend, man. I love Canada.
That's crazy, man.
That is crazy, man. I live in Saga on Mavis and Burnhamthorpe.
What? I used to be around there, man.
Really, eh?
It used to make me crazy. A whole bunch of them blocks with a whole bunch of circles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Blocks.
Yeah, man.
Oh, what's them blocks called when you go to the dead end? But it's a cul-de-sac, man. It's a whole bunch of cul-de-sacs up there, man.
Yeah.
I swear to God, I loved it up there. Me and you came up there and made mad noise one year.
Yeah.
My cousin Troy up there, man. I like to big up my cousin Troy. What, Morning Drive? All of that up there, man. Stop playing with me, Ontario. Hold it down.
Word up, man.
Yeah.
Shout outs, Canada. The homie Pace One loves y'all.
And besides that, Drake from out there, man. That's my G.
Word, yo. Yeah.
That boy be helping me out in this thing right here, man. If you got a girlfriend, you gotta love Drake, man.
Yeah,
true.
About all that relationship shit.
Yeah.